मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज संयुक्ता हेयर विद न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज बिफोर आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन। एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन क्लास नर्सरी एंड एलकेजी, इन यूकेजी आई विल टीच यू नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 50। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू दैट वॉट इज बिफोर आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन। सो लेट सी दिस पिक्चर। देयर आर three cats standing in a queue. The cats are numbered 36, 37 and 38. 36 is before 37. 37 is between 38 and 36. 38 is after the 37. Now I will give you some tricks for easy learning. तो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ आफ्टर। ए एफ टी ई आर, आफ्टर। आफ्टर मीन्स बाद में, आफ्टर। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, राइट डाउन द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 0 to 10 ऑन राइट साइड ऑफ द पेज। दिस साइड यू कैन यूज फॉर योर रफ वर्क। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Your first number is 7. Your first number is 7. And what comes after 7? What comes after 7? You have to find out on right side of the page where you have written the numbers. So where is 7? 7 is here. So what comes after 7? 8. So you have to write the 8 here. And your next number is 5. So where is the 5? Find out here 5. What's come after 5? 6. So you have to write the 6 here. Now students, listen to me carefully. Two digits are here, 2 and 6. The 2 you have to write same as it is. 2, there will be no change. It will remain same. Now see the second digit 6. So what comes after 6? To find out here 6, where is 6? 6 is here. So what comes after 6? 7. So you have to write 7. It becomes 27. Similarly, I have written the rest numbers. The next number is 35. Write 3 digit as it is. The second digit is 5. Find out what comes after 5. It is 6. So write down 6 here. So it becomes 36. For the last number, 44. Write the first 4 as it is. And for the second 4, find out what comes after 4. So it is 5. So write down the 5 here. So it becomes 45. So students, in this way, you have to do it. Students, I am going to explain you that if the numbers ends in 9, then how will you do it? So let's see here. If number ends in 9, then you have to write 0. Understand? In place of 9. And for the digit before 9, write the number which comes after that. You have to change the first digit. For example, 3. What's come after 3? What's come after 3? It is 4. So write down here 4. So students, your number is 49. 49. Do you know how will you do it? You have to write 0 in place of 9. And you see 4. First digit 4, you have to change the first digit. What comes after 4? What comes after 4? It is 5. So write down here 5. And similarly, you have to do for other numbers. I hope you have understood the topic. So do practice. I will meet you in my next video.